Hello, this is Ace, and welcome to Palworld. Let's begin, shall we? So I'm going to... So here I type in... Well, first I type in delete trying to figure out how to do that. I first put it in lowercase, but that didn't work. And then go to confirm. I was planning to do that to figure that out. Then I put it into all caps. If you see the thing at the bottom right, I'm trying to figure out how to get rid of that, so don't worry about that. Then I change the name of the island. Then I go into the difficulties. I put it on casual primarily because I'm learning this. When I go through it again, I might do a higher one. But just starting off, I want to just learn everything. So I'm going to put it at casual. Then I check to see what the multiplayer, also the stuff that you see on the screen and all that, I'm going to figure that out, so don't worry about that. And hit OK, then start. Wait a bit of time for character customization. Oh, oh boy, I have a guy character named Malice. Oh well. So I go through all the physique presets. Can't go back on it now. Whoops. Should have figured that out. Should have done something about that. Might go back, start a new character just to get the correct name of the character. Not, well, correct name and gender. Here I go through and try and pinpoint down. I don't really know why we have a voice in this, but we do. Towers are keys. The tree holds the truth. Okay. So, and then we're actually in the actual game. On the top right is what we need to do. So start moving around, trying to figure out where to go. I start heading towards what looks like to be a giant statue of a bird, unlocking a fast travel point. This is a survival game, so I open up the guide to see if there's anything that I can do. Here I start by picking up a branch. You can see some sheep there. I go and I plop down a primitive work bench, and then I have to go and build it. Which completes some of it. Then I go into the Paladex, which on this island, the three that you see are the monsters, the creatures that you can catch here. And then I go and I unlock the Palosphere, where you can store your pals, campfire, a wooden chest, and a repair bench. And then I go and see if I can create anything, but looks like I need what are called palladium fragments, wood and stone, just to catch these pals. So I go over to this survivor expedition and cast away. Been a while since someone who doesn't stick powers here, pals. This island is a living hell. The people I came with aren't here with us any longer. Those damn pals ate every one of them. You be careful out there. Here, take these basic supplies you need to toughen up. And then I go and I start looking around again. Now you see I still have the not used skill points. I don't think I do. I haven't leveled up yet, so I shouldn't have. I start wandering down to see what I can find. I start to pick up wood, then I start going back up the stairs. I finally pick up that piece of wood that I missed going down the first time around. There's that rooster type monster. Then because of I can't see because of that map. Hope there is a way that I can get that smaller, because that's going to get annoying very quickly. I try to catch one of the monsters, but realize, okay, I don't have the proper tools yet to do so. So I start to head back up, then turn back around. Then I open the map to see where I am for a second or two. Start heading back down. Just minding my own business. Going back up the mountain. Start running. Now, since this is a survival game, you are going to need to, one, craft a bunch of things. Two, find food to eat. I go back up to the workbench and I notice, oh, in order to craft these things, I need equivalent of 13 to 14 stone. I do not have enough stone. I have enough wood. I don't have enough stone. And I also need enough of the shards, the fragments, just to craft one. One of those spheres, those capture devices that you use to capture these monsters. Go. I go past some of these monsters, continue to collect these the wood and a few other things as well. I head towards that glowing thing. It is a small pal soul. I have no idea what they're used for at the moment. We'll figure that out soon, I hope. Keep going, collecting materials. So that I have enough to craft all the stuff that I need. At this time, I have not explored the entire island that I'm at, or set of islands. I wonder if I can move that to a better place, like down in the bottom left corner. Because the top left corner is not the best for that map, I like at all. Then I open that, go in and out for some reason. I don't, can't remember why. Why that is, but it is what it is. Honestly, I would have to say this. The tutorial starts you off trying to make you craft this the capture device. You should probably figure out how you should probably get the tools first in the tutorial. So get the axe. I start crafting up the stone pickaxe. Get the stone pickaxe. And then I accidentally start swinging. Why did I do that? I have no idea. But that was stupid of me to do. Then I realized, oh, I don't think I can. I continue to pick up stone, but I'm still wielding the axe, which, in my mind, I can only get wood from. And I need the fragments in order to craft those capture devices for the pals. So I go into my inventory, look at what I have as my weapons. I start whacking the where I think I can get the fragments from, but it didn't work, so I go. And I go searching through what I think might help. I will tell you this much, I didn't have the right idea about opening up the not this, but the one previous. And definitely not the map. So I start moving things around just so that I can actually see the stuff that I have. And then I had the bright idea of actually moving the tools around. Which is what you actually need to do in order to get the fragments. And I also need to watch my food and a bunch of other stuff. I go back up the stairs. Just so that I can go and craft the Palosphere, just so that I can actually capture these. These pals. So I craft up one palsphere. And then I decided to whack a pal with. I wouldn't actually. With the pickaxe, throw the palace sphere, and capture it. Now I'm level 3. Oh, I actually do have things that I need to unlock. And now I have an aggro, one of those. Things that I just. I try to. I'm looking around. Trying not to get hit. I throw out the pal, call it back. Then I go into technology. Repair kit. And I had to start unlocking the level 3 equipment all at the same time, still getting hit by that pal. Then I finally had enough. Out again. To see. See what happens. So I call it back. You can actually pick up these mons, carry them around. These pals, carry them around and use them as shields, which is that. So I just drop that pal. Now, as you can see, that pal is very low energy right now. And I have no way of healing that pal. But keep your eye on the bottom left corner and see what happens. It will shock you. Probably. Campfire. Go through all that. I have insufficient materials to craft that. No, those are important because there are another save point. You can also. It's pretty much their version of Pokemon's PC. But you actually have to move. But you actually have to do a bit more than that. Then I start hitting that rock looking thing and getting some ores out of it. Still don't know what to do about that, but I have it. So I'm not complaining. Then I go across a bridge to figure out what else I could potentially find. Picking up more stones. Those are very important and needed. Can't really do too much without them, at least at the moment. I don't even have, well, I technically have a base, but also technically not really. I keep going because me being Oh, not. I noticed that I can also get stone from those big rocks as well, which is valuable to know. I go back up just to see what I can craft. See the bow, see the arrows that I can create. Then I noticed that I can craft up the PAL box. That's actually colored in because I can actually have it, so I tried to create the. I tried to put the PAL box here, but it didn't. As you can tell, it does not work. I can't construct it here, but I can construct it someplace else. Which I find. Right when I jump straight down, and I can't place it. Then I start building, which takes a bit, a lot more time than the workbench did. But now it's complete. Now I can access it. And also, I noticed that I can also upgrade it. But there's requirements that I need to do. I need to build a wooden chest, and then a few other things as well. So I go and I deposit the power that I just caught. I still don't know how to go and access the those pounds that are in there. Again, I might need to. Well, I guess I am stuck as is, so this is coming close to the end. Thank you all for watching. This has been Ace. And I will see you all in the next video.